folks, it's Stormnorman 64 here, and this is another Third Age Total War Mordor, episode 31. And I'll take it ahead of us. We've done maybe been something silly, because it didn't. No, it has worked. No. Why hasn't? Oh, okay, yeah. We've given this region, Thoronburg, to Rhun, as an ally, to try and add as a buffer. Here we can see here, the colour, that's us, black, and that's them in browny red. To try and get a buffer between us and the Silven Elves, and also, if the Silven Elves attack Thoronburg, to start a war between Rhun and Silven Elves, which not only would help occupy the Silven Elves, but it would also help us meet our objective before Rhun could meet their objective, because Rhun have to wipe out Dale. And I imagine the fact that they're all the way around here, they're pretty close to doing that. Although these last cities of Dale are very strong, but I think all this belongs to Rhun. Well, that says Dale. That says Dale, but I have a feeling they're not. Well, I could be wrong. Maybe I should send you up there as a spy.
Honor Lord.
I should send you back over here as a spy.
Tomorrow's journey awaits.
So he's back.
No sleeping here!
Gonna save Maslin, because he actually is a orc general with some retinue and traits, whereas generally they come with none nowadays. So build an army here, because we've got a half stack there, he's a half
stack. Get ready for fighting!
No, so we've pretty much got a full stack army here now, and we've got some elite troops getting built here, or recruited I should say. Built, you'll build people. I suppose orcs are created. What was it? Oh yeah, this is now free upkeep. And sees that purplishy colour? They're all free upkeep, yeah, I'll call that a purpley colour. Right, so that's the end of the turn, isn't it? Well, I found this servant of Sauron suddenly from nowhere, sitting here. I don't know what that's all about. Anyway, can end the turn. You're recruiting more, yeah. You're not. You're down to a half stack now. But you're building things for free upkeep. Like, for these guys and then for the scouts. Good. And you've got a diplomat, because Gondor had a diplomat. They disappeared. Oh well. Okay, end of the turn. Where should we be? Suppose here, see what this stack army is. Probably going to try and retake Edoras. But they're going to be strong in defence, I think. Because Edoras is up a hill. That's not so easy to...
I respect you, my enemy.
As we found, it's not so easy to get up that hill. Oh, they're going to get remade this go. And, yeah, okay. That's a city. Oh, wrong way. Low tax. Help the population growth. Good. Let's end the turn. Candidate for adoption. He's quite loyal. Oh. They don't all come with night fighting capability. I thought they did. He's a promising commander because he's got one. I don't know. He's going to cost us money. At the same time, he's where the elves are, which is not a bad area to be. If you know what I mean. But, oh, I think I might. And I'll show you why I went, oh. So yeah, if I accept him, I don't want to hit decline, do I? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 9. We can afford it. Overall, we're 6th now. And all baddies, if we include ourselves as being a baddie, are the evil factions are actually winning this game. We're only 2nd in production to Rhun. Good, good, good. What? Fell victim to a foreign assassin. Ugrit, General of the Minister Tirith. You're kidding me? Ugh, for goodness sakes. Right.
No sleeping here! Get ready for fighting!
Oh, one of you guys is gonna have to...
No sleeping here! No sleeping here!
I'll send you.
We have completed an objective! Get ready for fighting!
Right, there's something I want to do, and that is build a watchtower around here somewhere. Is that right?
Listen up!
Maybe here.
Come on!
There's a road there. Maybe just off the road then. Oh, yeah, a wee bit off the road.
Move! Objective complete. Pick your feet up. We have completed
now,
an objective.
This has gone green. It was ready brown, which was Rhun. Now that's Silven Elves, so that failed. I.e., the Silven Elves are here. They've taken this. But at least that puts them at war with Rhun, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Yes. So they're at war with Rhun now, so... So they might have an issue.
Yes, my lord.
Well, actually, you might as well go and see about... Is that still Dale?
At once.
I have a feeling it may not be. Oh, it is. Again, you see here the... That's Rhun, okay. Well, you might as well come back this way.
Without question, my lord.
I can't believe that. Good for you. Extra retinue. Okay, so we repaired. Am I building? Yes. Okay, nothing more we can do about that. And, oh, he didn't attack us.
Let us settle matters on the field of battle.
I mean, he would have put us under siege, no? Oh, he's Maybe he fought a Harad. He's about to put us under siege. He ran out of movement. Or something daft. I'll bring it on. So what's the skill that got its archers? Oh, it's orc archers. And the black gate got the Uruks, and the other ones are still coming. Good. Yeah, oh, they are at war. Should have looked that first, shouldn't I? Live and learn.
Listen up!
I am, but what's happening here? This is annoying.
Orcs!
I'm going to come forward with this army to here, I think. Oh no. What I am going to do is put one of these
orcs
in here.
Come on!
Pull him out and reinforce the other one. Well, you two stay there. Get some free upkeep. And we'll see what this does. Don't need to rush into this fight. Yeah, those orc looters can reinforce these. And then I wonder what happened to the Haradrim.
Can I help, my lord?
We sold him map information last time, didn't we? He's already up. Let's see. What else we can do?
Opening talks with the foreigners.
Oh, we're gonna bump into Rohan.
Yes, I shall speak with their representative.
We're starting the siege. Oh, why not? That's weird.
Honored friends, let us hear your proposition.
Let's see, I could do with some money.
Unfortunately, we cannot accept this.
They want military access, and they're going to give me 2040. Their demands of military access. Oh, I can accept that. That's actually better than what I offered. That's a bit weird. They're going to give me more money for exactly what... Maybe I didn't offer it correctly.
Excellent. You have accepted as we hope.
Good.
Your time was most valuable. We thank you. At once. Continuing tomorrow.
Is there anything I can sell? This cattle farming, can you sell that? It doesn't show it's doing me any good. Oh no, you can't sell that anyway. Uh-huh. Because everything else does give me capability. Assassin, spy, I might get a spy, you know. Right, talking of assassins. Sorry. And here's this diplomat. Did you? Kind of acted as an assassin, can he?
Yes, my lord.
We need to keep in with Gondor for the moment.
What is it you wish to discuss?
I'll give you map information. As a gift. Because I know...
This seems quite reasonable.
The AI likes map information.
You try until we meet again.
You try and get map information off them.
Orcs! Get ready for fighting!
I think that's the end of the turn. We've got everyone we want moved. Apart from this thing here. So this didn't work out though, did it? Still, it did in a way. We've got the Silven Elves now at war with Rhun. And Rhun can muster some good armies.
No sleeping here! Listen up!
So I think we're about to get under siege in Edoras. Let's see what happens. No, I don't need any more. It'll cost us too much. Oh. Target Dunharrow. That's just here, isn't it? Yeah. Well, that's easy peasy. Why do we need to do that? You'll be one of the best units currently available. Well, if they're not Urks, I'm going to be annoyed. Oh, yeah. We're first in production. Yay! Fifth overall. We're moving up. Our army's crap. And the money, yes. Someone's getting in more money than us, but we're doing alright. We're the most advanced. Right, what do you need? Ooh. If you build that, we get 375, but you're gonna wreck our economy this turn. Let's just see. Tell you what, we'll build it, Lithlad. We'll see what the others need. He needs that. Yep. What's that then? Oh, Uruk archers. How long is it? 6 to 8. You know what? Get that first. Right, minister. Okay, good. Edit. I think we're going to need that. Okay. That's not good. We need to go back to you. Oh. Okay, you will know. How many? I really want ministers to build that though. I know. We'll go west of Gilligath. You're not. Right, that should get this being built, shouldn't it? Yes. You build those two. And you, when money comes in, you can build that. Perfect. occupy. 170, okay. Oh, they're 170 as well, okay.
Listen up!
Right. Oh, you quickly, can you?
At your service, my lord.
You can't.
Without question, my lord.
I'm wondering. Oh, where did Dale depart? Do you know what? I think I have a.
Stopping here.
A spy somewhere here, don't I? Yeah, yeah.
Ready.
Damn. I think I'll bring you this way.
Hurry up!
Doesn't mean I won't see what's here. Is there any way of building?
Stay right there!
I can't. I can't build a watchtower. Oh.
Ready.
I'm gonna have to bring you forward. Maybe you can watch there and here at the same time from here.
This way!
Let's see. There's a stuck. Oh! There's a. He's just sitting around there.
Stay right there! Get ready for fighting! Move! No sleeping here!
Right. You're an occluder. I'm thinking of, well, I could march this way, couldn't I? Rather than chase after him. Where's next? Dunharrow. That's here. You could wait one turn, put these guys into here. Send him to Dunharrow. I see. Then what, we stop at Dunharrow? Well, it's only a small army. Yeah, let's take Dunharrow. It's got militia, spearmen, militia axemen, and probably just militia and I need to leave behind somebody. No, no, take you.
Listen up!
I might be able to shoot these guys. I mean, no one gets free upkeep, so it's not like it's gonna waste money pulling them out. The only thing is, he might turn around and come back. Well, he won't, will he? Well, they put it under siege, wouldn't they?
Pick your feet up!
They're still happy.
completed an objective.
They can't get there in one go anyway, so don't worry. This guy's moving. Is he? He was here, I think. Don't know what he does. Right. That's us. Let's end the turn. Have you moved?
No sleeping here! Come on! Objective orcs!
Objective?
Pick your feet up!
I was going to say objective complete, but it's not. We didn't actually do anything.
Objective complete!
Okay, let's end the turn. What do we look at? Let's look at this. Actually, we've got a diplomat, haven't we? Yep.
At your service. At once. An honor, Lord.
Trusted one, what is it you seek?
You're very poor, but we're gonna ask for a wee bit of money. Generous. We're gonna ask some more then. What about regular tribute? Oh, demanding. Balanced. Well, I'll try balanced. Oh, good.
Very well. There is merit in your suggestion.
Good.
Very well.
Yes.
As you see, we had lots of money. We had 900. We're obviously now paying for something else to be built. Because it's now gone to 155. Oh well, let's end the turn. And just see what Rohan does.
It's a trap!
It's a trap, but where's a trap? And this, the chieftain of Isengard is actually Sauron. No, Saruman. Sorry, Saruman is the chieftain of Isengard. He's dead. Oh dear. Oops. Something's gone horribly wrong with our money. -7. Oh, it was just building, that's all that is. Phew. Harad is now the most advanced. Our queues are stalled, that's alright. That's good. Let's see what we can -9%. We can't build a lot here. Recruitment wise. I think that fairground would be good. We're out of cash, never mind. Well, that's good news, isn't it? Well, Rohan vanished. He was here and he's gone. That merged by the looks of it. So it's now a full stack defending that city. Which is not good news, because that was... Well, it's not my next objective. My next objective was Dunharrow, but that was going to be an objective. Maybe this would be... Oh, I think that might be next. Although that army marched up there somewhere. I don't know, anyway.
Get ready for fighting!
We're ready. Let's take it, boys.
Kill them all!
Before Harad does.
Destroy them!
They won't be able to. This settlement has food the last 3 turns. Extra wall defense, reinforced gates. Now that'll do.
Is that what you want?
Yeah, we've no choice. We've got to put it under siege. Dunharrow. Who's up there? What's a castle? It's part of the castle. Swing gun. Look at Edoras sitting up on top of the hill there. That's good. Right. I've got this boyo. Wherever he is. Yeah.
Ready.
Heading that way, but you?
At your service. At once.
Oh, that's interesting, because I think you're going to have to come this way. Because that was a near
yes.
full stack army, now it's not, it's a half stack. So where's the other boys gone? They're not on this road.
Continuing tomorrow.
Oh, you take, well, we didn't know. We could only, most of them were question mark. I was going to say they're taking casualties. These are attack of 10. 14 defense. Four. Partial plate. The elves are pretty formidable opponents. Wonder where the other bit went. The other half of that army. Hence, spy, you are needed.
Ready.
I think I'll take it this way, to be honest. I want
Hurry
to,
up!
Want to see where those elves went.
Stay right there. Stay right there.
Next turn, go there.
An honor, Lord.
You come here.
Tomorrow's journey awaits.
Actually, maybe you could stay there. Act as a mini spy. I mean, who am I going to speak to? People out here, so you might as well, yeah.
Continuing tomorrow.
Get ready for fighting.
Put you in here for now.
No!
You'll keep the cheapest 4 free upkeep.
Listen up!
I'm not going to build the watchtower there.
We have completed an objective.
I know it's a bit dark, but we can see good enough that there's nothing in this area. I think. I could put it here and watch. I don't know. I don't know.
No sleeping here.
What if you went out to here?
We have completed an objective. Or Objective complete. Objective complete.
That's good now. Dunharrow, we'll take you next. Turn. Oh, hang on. Do you know what I am thinking?
Orcs! No sleeping here! Listen up! Listen up! Listen up!
Sticking you in there.
Come on! We have completed an objective!
Yeah, I'll do that. Keep these two for free upkeep. 976. So you see, we can't. We'll get Dunharrow. Might give us something. You're still better than that, are you? 5%. Okay, I'll send the turn, see what happens. Got a battle coming. Hmm. 984, good. Oh my goodness, how many's crap? Overall 7 now, so we've gone from 5th to 7th. Really? And no money. Right. Here goes.
Get ready for fighting! Move!
And there, no free upkeep. Ah! Ooh. It's no longer a full stack army defending that. And these boys.
It will be an honor defeating you.
Coming to try and save Dunharrow, no doubt.
Listen up! Attack!
But I'm going to attack it anyway. Oh, see you in the battle map. Oh, hang on. Let's see what he got. He had a general. Which will be a horseman. So he's no archers. Do you know what that means? We're just going to shoot them. Alright, we'll see you on the battle map.
There stand the enemy. They are men feared only by sheep. And for all the wrong reasons.
Right, well, their speeches just seem to be repeating themselves, not even a random selection anymore. Right. Where's his gate? That's a wall. That's a gate. Is there a gate on the other side? No. Hmm. There's the square, okay. I'll come through the front then. Make things easier. Right, you drop that. Let's get you guys ready for some action. Right, he'll have... He didn't have... Oh yeah, he has got a horseman. He's got the... do that in that team. These guys have stakes. Just in case everyone comes out. Oh, that's us, isn't it? Put you on the left. I see. You need to go in front of the spikes. Alright, let's start the battle. This is just in case his cavalry come out, the stakes. Let's see what we're up against. Alright, so his bodyguard is staying in the square. His axemen are where? Where are they? Oh, there. He's actually leaving the front gate open, effectively. Well, let's take it. Heck no. It's only because he's overshooting that thing. Just get on with it. Because once you're through there, we're in. And 4-8. And 3-6. We're doing any damage? No. Tell you what, I'll keep you till after the battle. It's not damaged, good. That's us in. So,
our men have reached the gate with the battering ram.
See, there's his horseman coming now. Oh, there's a spearman. They've come off the wall. I hadn't spotted that. Yep, they've come off that wall. Right, you guys. You're going to take them on. his axeman can stay there for all I care. Raiders. There were the axemen. What axemen? That axemen. Those axemen. Militia, sorry. The axemen turned up? Oh, they're coming. Oh, no, they're not. Oh, yes, they are.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Oops. I need 9 bodyguards left, including the general.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Good.
The battle is very much in our favor.
Oh, good. Down goes there. Chieftain. Who's firing the arrows at our guys? Chase them. Do you know what? I could get them onto the ladders, maybe. Who's closest? You. Oh, if we end the battle, that saves all the killing. So let's just end it. They'll all perish, and we'll have no more casualties. We had 78 men remaining at this point. We lost 2-2-3. That's alright. We killed 2-6-1, so actually the ratio was in our favour. Peg or sack it. We need money. We need a shrine in Melkor. And we'll pull these guys out when the time comes. You need to get retrained, to be honest.
Listen up!
So I'm going to send you back to the Black Gate. Because that's the only place I can train you at the moment.
Come on!
If it's no use to... Oh, hang on. Oh, wait. Have you got your orcs that need you do?
Orcs! Listen up!
Pick your feet up!
Could merge those two units there.
Get ready for fighting!
There we go, that's 200. That's a, oh no, 159, so it's a bit better. Although you see that's now gone to one, there is still 33 guys in there with two experience. This is more, on average, that unit now has one experience, but the 33 with two are still in there. The experience, the armor, the weapon is per individual member of a unit, not the unit as a whole. That average is just shown as the unit as a whole, but that's the only bit. The actual game stores it individually per one man, so to speak.
Orcs!
They can't get retrained, fortunately.
Listen up!
No sleeping here!
Orcs! Get ready for fighting!
Orcs! No sleeping here! No sleeping here!
What? You have been ordered 3 units of Uruks at your capital. Excellent! Let's go get them. Because unfortunately...
Orcs! Listen up!
No sleeping here!
That's no use to us there. But they are good troops. That was worth it.
Objective complete.
Right. Well.
Yes.
Right. Let's come up here and see.
Without question, my lord.
What we can see. So to speak. Yep, that. Still small.
Yes.
I will maybe see if...
Ready. This way!
Where did that army go?
Hurry up!
It's annoying, isn't it?
This way!
I don't know where to put you, to be honest.
Stay right there!
Right. You're going to...
No sleeping here!
Oh, you're going back in there.
Come on!
You're all staying here for the moment. That's good. Good wee army here.
No sleeping here!
Come on!
Who's this boy here? What's he doing? Okay, but at the moment we don't need to attack down here, do we? Oh! This is new. Harad has taken this place. Yeah, it says Gondor, it's not. That's Harad, look. That's Harad red. That's sort of good news. It means this is probably safe now. I've got these guys I can pull out to go to here. Maybe help march when we fight against Gondor. But they can hang around here for the moment just in case this goes back to being owned by Gondor again. Alright, well, thank you for joining me. Oh yeah, is there anything here we need to sell? No, we can use that. We can use that. Stables, we can't use that. We sell them. So there's some good money. And we can't... Okay. Can't use any of them. Right, well, thank you for joining me. What about tax? Low tax. Low tax, okay. And you have to be normal because you're a castle. Right, well, thank you for joining me. We've got this army.
Let us settle matters on the field of battle.
Could go for Edoras. We've got this target here. Half stack. Woolbrook, which would be my next place to sort of venture north. Maybe two. Maybe I'd go for here actually, because it's only, yeah. But I'd, to be honest, I'd want to take that first, or at least be ready to take that. Could take this, and then if he split, yeah. Could get there first. So get there, take that, and see what he comes. If he weakens that, all the better, because that would be number two. Right. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Please comment and subscribe and like. Actually, that's always encouraging. Till then, it's Total War.